Steve, mighty expensive.
It's a lot of money. I'm not even sure it's all needed, but I think, Shep, you have to take a step back and think about this is some new cutting-edge economics that are drawn, especially by the Democrats, from lessons from the financial crisis. You heard what Kayla said. The idea that they did not spend enough money in 08 and 09, that led to bad results over the course of the rest of the Obama presidency, is something that has haunted Democrats for a long time. So the idea is throw as much money at it as you can. Maybe it's not all needed, but because interest rates are so low, it won't matter that much. There's two thoughts behind this, Shep, which are really new thinking in economics. It doesn't sound like Biden, who talks in such a folksy way, is really giving an economics lesson there, but he is. First, he's saying, you know what? The government can borrow essentially at zero, and every dollar we get, every bit of growth we get on top of that is payback of that, so it pays for itself. The other thing is that if you don't do it, you end up costing the government more. That is, if you end up being cheap about putting stimulus in the economy, that you end up having tax revenue end up being worse than if you did spend the money. Finally, one more thing, Shep. He said every day matters. I think of that as an economist, economics reporter, that when people lose their work, Shep, they can't get that day, that month, that year back in their lives. So the idea of getting people back to work as quickly as possible is really good economics.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.